we're here today at Miele's Greaseless Spoon, our pop-up in Covent Garden, and we're here to reinvent the great British breakfast by cooking it in a Miele steam combination oven. Basically, we've taken every ingredient that you put into a great British fry-up and we've cooked it with a combination of steam and grill, or steam and oven. And what we've achieved is kind of half the calories of a British fry-up, but with twice the taste. We wanted to show people a way that they could have their cooked breakfast in a healthy fashion and also appreciate how much more taste there is. And at the same time, it showcases the benefits of steam cooking.
Steaming is a great way to cook something. For the example of bacon, you've got that whole side of bacon, it keeps the moisture in, it keeps its original texture. So it's a lovely bit of pork, you're not doing anything to it, you're just steaming it, so it's cooking naturally in its own form.
It's quite nice to know that you can cook things much more healthily and they still taste really nice.
When I first said steamed bacon, everyone thought, I'm unsure about that, but it's really delicious, trust me. The Miele Greaseless Spoon version was pretty much exactly half the calories of the full fat version.
When I go for a big full fry up breakfast, you know, it is like swimming in butter. You know, it's really tasty, but you feel a bit like ridiculous afterwards. So this is the perfect kind of breakfast. You know, it's a big like indulgent treat and you feel very good afterwards.
So what we're trying to do is show people kind of all the ways they can use it. It can do everything from your breakfast to your roast dinner in a steam combination oven.
Realise you don't actually have to put butter on everything just to make it taste nice, because it tastes nice as it comes, really.
I hope they really enjoy the breakfast, they find it a really delicious experience, and more than anything else, I suppose, to try it themselves at home in a Miele steam combination oven.